Most designers do not use the Illustrator Curve pen tool. Are you one of those designers? Today I'm going to show you what the Illustrator Curve tool is and why it's so useful for being creative in Adobe Illustrator. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. If you want to improve your Adobe software skills and also your awareness as a graphic designer, subscribe to my channel and stay updated to all of my graphic design uploads. I'm sure we all know what the Illustrator pen tool is, and you can access that by pressing P on your keyboard. But right next to it in the toolbar is actually the Illustrator Curve tool. And I'm going to show you how to get creative with this tool in today's tutorial. It really does make life so much easier when drawing curves in Illustrator. With the Illustrator Curve tool selected, click once like we do with the pen tool, and then click again. You're going to notice that there are no handles, and Illustrator uses software to predict the kind of curve that you want to make, depending on where you place the points. You do not need to stretch out handles to make the curves, you literally just click and plot points. You essentially let Illustrator do the hard work on making the curves crisp and smooth. So it's good to have in mind what kind of path that you want to take. For example, I'm going to make a bubble text letter C, and I can make that with ease. You close the curve tool path as you would with the pen tool. However, from here you can either click and drag the points to edit the path, or you can click on the path and add new points. It might take some time getting used to, and also adjusting the curve to what you want, but in my experience, this tool is a lot easier to use when making curves in Adobe Illustrator than the pen tool. So as you can see here, I'm just adjusting the letter C and the path as I scan around the letter. Next, in today's Illustrator Curve Tool tutorial, I'm going to show you some quick and neat effects on making bubble style lettering using the Curve Pen Tool. You can press Shift and X in combination on your keyboard to flick the stroke over to a fill. So here I have a letter S with a gradient overlay. To add some texture and some cool effects, I can take the Illustrator Curve tool and make a shape that will represent light. Then simply go to Effects and locate the Gaussian Blur, and select the Preview option to see your effects in real time. After you've added the Gaussian Blur, you can alter it thereafter with the selection tools, or you can actually use the Curve tool as well. Then you can always experiment with different blend layer modes in the transparency window. So for example, I'm going to finally settle on soft light as a blend mode, because I feel that blends in well with the design. So my question for you guys is, have you ever used the Illustrator Curve pen tool? I hope that you can see how useful it can be when designing creative freehand designs in Adobe Illustrator. For more useful graphic design videos and tutorials, subscribe to Satori Graphics, and make sure to like and share my content if you do enjoy what I'm doing here. Also, check out some other cool tutorials and videos on screen right now. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.